Okie dokie, artichokey. We are on our way to Rand's Way. It's actually just a couple of minutes away from Timberland. It's not even a half mile further down Bear Creek. Quite honestly, and yes, I am biased, but because I do, you know, I like Rand's Way better. But it is a little bit of a nicer drive in, just because you don't have the... That neighborhood that's up on the right, it's kind of ugly. So you turn onto Baker. Has definitely more of a country feel on Baker. And it's not too far off of Bear Creek. Let's see, GPS says we're 0.6 miles away from the house, so. I mean, seriously, the sky is blue. I mean, when we went into Timberland, it was all gray, and now it's like it's cleared up, and it's only been like, good grief, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes? How did that song get started?
I'm staring out into the night, trying to hide the pain. I'm going to the place where love, feeling good, don't ever cost a thing. Kind of pain.
Cheesy music stop. I mean, this is admittedly it's a little unfair. I swear it's only been like 15 minutes since I took that last video. I have no idea how these clouds cleared up so fast, but this neighborhood, I mean, good grief, as much as I liked that other neighborhood, I mean, quite honestly, there's no comparison. This neighborhood is awesome. I mean, these huge front yards. The front yard is at least twice as big, which just means the houses are set back further and they're also a little bit further apart. And there are a little bit of nicer homes. It's a small neighborhood. It kind of goes down and you can get out to Bear Creek by turning down one way, or it just goes down and it splits and then there's like two cul-de-sacs. Try to get in the rest of this, but you know, come on, that's gorgeous. I mean, oh my goodness. By the way, he did sign the contract, so we have this one locked up. You probably already know that because you won't view this video for quite a few hours, but we're talking about an enormous driveway so you can have all of your friends over. Basketball, you could just about play full court. Put a hoop there and a hoop on the garage. Side entry garage, and then let me give you a feel for this backyard. I've got about another minute that I can film the outside, but I don't know what this was, some sort of garden. Quint can have his wedding there. Alright, that's just silly. Back deck's nice. It's not as nice as the last back deck, but overall the house just looks in really good shape. And then your land goes all the way back to the tree line, and you know your neighbors don't really feel like they're right on top of you. I mean, there's just a privacy because everything they do is going to be over there, and you can't even see the neighbors next door. So I did not look up what's back there yet. I will do that, look it up on the tax record and see what's going on back there. But you can fence, you can tie into your neighbor's fence. The fence starts right there. So part of it's fenced, and then you can tie into your neighbor's fence and just come across here if you want. And that will cut down on some of your fencing. And then the fencing also comes like right over there, stops there. So you have less defense if you want. Just have a gate so you can get back to this backspace. But it's pretty awesome. Very awesome. I'm really blown away by this yard. So that'll do for now, and I will get you into the house.